guys, this is how it is now in Italy. When you go to restaurants or you go to a bar like this, you have to sit outside. Yeah, it's good when we have warm weather, and it's very bad when it's windy, especially the night at the restaurant. In the restaurants, when you just have to stay outside cold because the water is still fresh. Summer is not yet food there. See, I have not checked this before. It's another type of orange juice. Very light, it looks like Fanta. And it has less sugar. I think it's okay. I just disinfect my hand. So this is my breakfast. It's almost 12 o'clock. So, the breeze wants to displace me. So I get one chocolate and beyond, and then another empty one. So I'll be eating it together like this so that I will feed the chocolate when I'm eating it. So I don't have to eat it different. Have I prayed? Not yet.
My family, you must have been wondering, say, this mama Lizzie, why is she not wearing jacket? We are in January 2022. See, let me announce to you, this video you are watching was filmed last year summer. Yes, I am among of those YouTubers that sometimes they film and either forget it or like it take eternity to edit it and just post it. And this particular one, I did not just edit it. So I work out on jam myself. Why not post it for my people to see how we do it on an Italian bar? Yes. Have you been on Italian bar before to take breakfast or Italian restaurants? How was your experience or how do you found it? Yeah, this is me. This is practically breakfast mukbang. Yes, that's the title I'll be giving this. Watching this video, I couldn't delete it. I was just enjoying myself. I was like, oh my god, let me just put this breakfast mukbang. Beyonce. Yes, my beautiful people. Yeah, yes, yes. Happy New Year. Congratulations. We have finally made it into another new year again. May this year bring blessing. Everything we could do last year, may this year bring it for us in Jesus' name. My brothers and sister, I want to use the opportunity to thank you that I am grateful we have hit 2,000 subscribers on this my channel. Oh, words is not enough to thank you. I am very, very much happy. Thank you, the youth, the children, old and young that subscribe to my channel. They have been watching me all the time, once in a while. Thank you so much. Please continue supporting me by watching my video and watching my ad. That is the only way we get penny from what we do. Yet, you understand, I am not really complaining. I am not complaining. I know that on YouTube, yeah, it takes a gradual process to grow, especially when you are just managing your business. So I am not worried the view I am getting, but I know we too, by my side, we will all grow together in God time. Yes, I want this opportunity to encourage every new YouTuber on this street of YouTube like me. I'm just maybe, let's just say, almost 2 years here now. Be strong, don't be discouraged. You are not getting views, you are not getting subscribers, all of that. Things will work together according to God's plan and in His own time. You understand? Continue doing what you are doing. Upload all the time. Just take this, your channel, as fun. Enjoy what you do And don't carry money for head. Money, else you will be discouraged. You understand? So, my beautiful people, I am really happy. I just want to use the opportunity to say thank you so much for your support. Thank you so much. I got another YouTube channel, Voice of Messing with Lizzie. Please, we do it. We are more serious there. I share gospel there. Do where to subscribe to Voice of Messing with Lizzie. We pray, we encourage each other, we tell stories. Please, I will be waiting for you there. Continue supporting me. Even if I post rubbish, please, just have the heart of support. And know, on this, my YouTube channel, I post things that happen inside my house or in my life. So, my lifestyle and every other person's lifestyle is not the same. So, you might have something that can take from mine, while I might have something that can take out of your whole lifestyle. So, continue supporting me. No matter what I bring to your view, please, you just have the heart of supporting a sister. Okay? If I happen today that through my YouTube channel, I can pay my house rent, it is not bad at all. Eh? If I go thief now, you will say, she should have gone to a media and asked for house rent. I asked for money for bread. I am telling you now. Please, continue watching and supporting and sharing. Comment to encourage. Speak your mind. We do everything. Natural hair and all of that. I just want to say thank you so much. I appreciate you. God bless 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 your house. God bless what you do. God bless your going that are coming in Jesus' name.